Right, Amnesia, the bunker. Let's go. I might have to turn this onto easy mode. Because this game is kicking my ass. So... Yeah, so we're going to start this. What time are we on? 9. I think we can run through back to where we were in about an hour. So, we'll go with this. I'm sorry about this, guys, but I can't. This game is brutal. Yoink. I think this is a I can't die here bit. Yeah, okay, I get it, game. Savenia. Where are you?
yourself fast, fast! You're dying on me, aren't you? Make it out of this hell together.
You follow me. We're nearly there.
Beat that roll, my friend. It's a bastard. I'm on patrol tonight, friend. Said Adam.
For a second, that looked really sad with the music. Yeah, did a little bit, didn't it, Graveite? Yeah, I've had to start again in easy mode because normal mode was just brutal. I could not continue. Because I did like an hour of progress, and then the second hour was just me running around and dying a lot, especially to the rats. So I'm hoping that I don't see how easy is gonna be easy, but it said less death, so I guess we'll find out.
I'll get you back to safety. Just hold on to me.
And again, not really scary when you... Can I just say great... Yeah? Absolutely fine. I can definitely say grapey. That is not a problem. Can we hurry up? I hate unskippable cutscenes. They are the worst. Don't as long if you tag. La 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 la. Basically, it'll explain that in a minute. That's cool. Yeah, basically we're trying to escape. So we've got to find a fuse and dynamite in order for us to be able to escape. Yes, okay, I get it. I understand, Gabe. Right. Yeah, horror puzzle thing, but I had to restart because it was kicking my ass. Yes, okay, game. Thank you. Now we're done. Oh no, definitely not. Right. 9376. So basically, we're looking for something to go in there and the lever to go on there. Oh, wait. Need to update the mission, which is still down here. Because I'm an idiot. Oh no, it broke. But no, I do that regularly. Yeah. No, I do that. Yeah. Definitely agree with that. Okay, well, I'm waiting for that to disperse. Go in here. Drop that off, drop that off. How did I get in there? Okay, I must have gone. Okay, that's gone out. Well, there's a monster that's in there right now. And there are rats. That's all we've had so far. Hang on. Yeah, basically. They're like mutating. Fucked up. You'll see them shortly. Because I'm just trying to get where I was before I've decided to restart. And then I'm probably going to end for tonight. This fan needs replacing at some point. There we go. Okay. Eau Claire, 1787. There. What if I'm the rat? Then I'm in trouble. Everything out of there. Let's go in here now. New note. Something in there. Okay, in here. Yes. We've got a lot more fuel. Hello, sir. There. Go back and get your thing shortly. No, I didn't. Oh yeah, just a normal casual day. I can't believe I just did that. And I've collected so much shit without saving. Fuck's sake. Yes. Clacked. Yes, I just killed myself. Not something I'd recommend. Ah, I have no bullets. Oh, yeah. And take your dog tag. Oi! Oh yeah, these guys have the strength of fucking gods. I don't need that many on me. I'm alright. You've got plenty. There we go. Right, done that, been in there, went in there, didn't go down there. We've been in here. Ah! Apparently we're still waiting for that room to sort itself out. No bullets. Okay. Yeah. How long does that gas want to go for? Jesus. Okay, while we're waiting, let's go do this. Who was it? Delise 3811. Eau Claire, 1787. Mail out in here now. Thank you. I think it really... Yeah. Oh, he's coming. Yeah, I think I've played one like that. Haha, imagine if that worked. Right, now I need to go to maintenance. Load in for the first time. There we go. I'm going to stop. I'm going to have to stop. Because otherwise I'm going to get annoyed. And I don't want to be annoyed at this game. One last try. Thank you. Okay, so we're waiting for that. I actually wonder. Can we? Yeah, I'd be impressed if there was a water level in this. Right. Ah! Ah! You bastard! That was the Oogly Boogly. Fuck me. Right. Me. Drop that a sec. Hit that up. Drag you two together. Oh. Can't believe he was right fucking behind me. Oh, you can't kill it. But I do want to run back now and save. Okay. This way. My God. They're the rats. Oh, fuck. I went the wrong way. That was crap. Didn't go anywhere near where I wanted it to go. Oh my God, even that gets full. Alright, how's me? Right. Let's go to me. Go to a couple of places where there was still stuff. Oi, give me that. All right, don't care about any of that. Right, we're going to run through that. I'm going to run all the way back. Yeah, I'll show you in a minute. Me. Yeah, it is. Do for now. I think I'm going to start leaving fuel. So yeah, so this is the exit. That's how I get out. But I need to find the thing and the thing. Right, I think I've got a couple of codes. I've got O'Gray, A. Girard, 0801. So we'll go get that guy's stuff. There. 0801. Save. Alright, back into maintenance. Right, we've done there. We did in there, and we did the foreman's quarters, didn't we? And then we exploded that. Oops. Oi! Yes. I'm just going to leave that there. Yeah, that was the monster. Hey. Oi, 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 oi! Probably a lot. Can you lot, like, bugger off or something? Shit, 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 shit. I'll deal with all the notes next time. Do you need to eat a crystal? Oh, hello. Hello. I didn't know you were in here. I got the pillbox key. I needed that. Okay, I really need to get out and save, I think. Yeah. Okay. Look in here and scavenge everything we can. Yeah, more than likely. Okay, through here we go. No, move, 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 move. No, not that way. Okay. Owls, yeah. Hey, we're good there. Keep that on us. Take two of them. And we've saved. Right. Ah, we've got two. Right, let's go deal with the two codes. Right, who have we got? 14. 7, 6, 8, 9. And we've also got Boucher. 3, 2, 9, 8. Yay, more inventory space. Right, let's go back, empty our inventory. Right, close you. Lock it. Drop you and you off. I wish you could like middle mouse to sort. Hey, so we're still... they're notes, which we'll go through in a minute, so... thing. Yeah, we've been everywhere in the main bit. I've got to go get maintenance sorted. Which I think we're getting there with maintenance. Yeah, that's all the paper, so... he's telling me blow up the place. Yeah, the thing with the... so there we've got to get to the communications room. And there he's saying there's some stuff in the pillbox. So yeah, that's that. But I think that's going to do it for tonight. Because that was fucking hell. Oh. That was certainly something. So yeah, I'm going to head out, guys. Thank you everyone for coming. I will be back tomorrow where we'll be doing some more Outlast Trials. Until then, I'll see you later. Bye! And that's the end of the video, everyone. If you like what you saw, click that like button. If you'd like to see more, remember to subscribe. Check out my previous video on screen now, and with a bit of luck, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!